actionable insights in Excel with Zebra BI, of course. Let me switch over to Excel. I will now insert a Zebra BI visual. Okay, Zebra BI charts for office. I simply insert my first actionable chart. I have a choice here, so let's go for a variance chart. Maybe this one. Okay. All right. So this is the easiest way to create an actionable chart in Excel. Okay, you simply add Zebra BI and you will get a chart with comments and some demo data already here populated in your worksheet. Okay, so you can just simply do this and start right away. So you can copy and paste your data, link your data, or just change the numbers here. So for example, if I change something here, of course, that my chart will change now, and I can also give my data points an additional comment here. So like this, I simply type this in, and of course, this comment will appear on the chart. So now we have a chart which presents the data compared to a comparison scenario. So the data has a context, okay? So it's being compared to my previous year's values, and the visual has calculated all the variances here, and the comments are being placed inside the same visual. So you see, this is just one object which is completely integrated, everything from quantitative information, the numbers here that are being visualized in a very clear way, and also the texts, the comments are presented in the same visual. And now you can just maybe choose another chart if this was not exactly what you really wanted. So you have this chart slider to change the chart types. All the charts are completely interactive. Okay, so you can change this as the report designer, but even once you share this analysis to your viewers, to the end users, they can also interact with the visual, see the data in different ways when they present this to somebody else, and so on. So this is the key part here, that everything is completely interactive. So I understand now that this is 9.6% below previous year, so negative growth now here. But if you will click, or the end user will click, they will see that, okay, this is also $181,000, for example, or millions here. So everything is completely interactive, as well as it is responsive. Okay, so if I make the chart smaller, the charts will react, and I can have a very small chart, combine it with some other visuals in a like a dashboard or a more interactive report, or I can simply have one analysis with bigger charts. Now the variances are presented in a separate chart. And also the relative variances have been calculated automatically and are being displayed here. So I know exactly that, okay, in December, this is actually 41% below previous year. So this is year over year in December.